3D ground scan provides a graphical measurement of any area for detailed analysis in Visualizer 3D Studio. The operating mode can be performed with the easy-to-use standard probe or the high-resolution super sensor. Select 3D ground scan and adjust the initial parameters, impulses, impulse mode, scan mode and transfer mode. Set the number of impulses. These are the scan values that will be recorded line by line. We recommend to select auto. In this mode, the number of impulses of one scan line will be defined in the first scan line. The impulse mode defines how the single impulses are released by the metal detector. Here, we have used automatic. Each measure value is recorded automatically and continuously without any breaks. The scan mode defines the direction on the scan field. We recommend the easier mode parallel. This mode is used to scan all scan lines into the same direction. Finally, define the type of data transfer. Choose memory and select a slot to store the measured data in the internal memory of the rover C4. After selecting the four parameters, go to the starting point of your first scan line and press start as soon as you start walking. Press the start/stop button as soon as you reach its end. Return to the starting point without further scanning. Take one step to the left and scan the next line. This time don't press stop. You've already defined the number of impulses and field length with the first scan line. Return to the second starting point. Take a step to the left and scan the next line. Repeat this until you completed your scan field. Transfer your scan files to the notebook for further analysis in Visualizer 3D Studio.